So now we are going to learn about the screw. Basically, the screw is used to attach the two things together, to hold the two things together. So this type of structure is called as a screw. So screw basically inclined plane that is surrounded the cylinder. These are the inclined plane which surrounds the cylinder with the flat head. With the flat head at the one end. So it having a flat head at the one end and tapering at the another end. You can able to see this notch. So head is used to turn or drive the screw into the something. Means with the help of this notch, we can drive the screw into another thing. This is the example of the screw. You can see here the numbers of inclined planes that is surrounded in a circular cylinder, and you can able to see here this notch. So with the help of this notch, we can fix this screw into the certain object. For example, this screw we can fix into this bolt, or this screw we can fix into this bolt with the help of this nut bolt. So in this way we can fix the two things together with the help of screw. Next one, this is another example of the screw. You can able to see this inclined planes it is in the cylindrical structure. This is the basically a drilling machine. So in the drilling machine we can use type of the screw, the structure of the screw. It having a special ability of the rotation. This screw having a special ability of the rotation. For example, if I want to fix this screw into this bolt, then then we have to perform a certain rotation. Means certain rotation are performed by the screw to fix into another things like this. Okay. Now there are certain examples where the screw means the mechanism of the screw is used. For example, bottle cap, light bulb, revolving chair are the few examples of the screw. For example, if we consider the example of this ink bottle, you can able to see the certain notches here, and also some notches inside this cap. So these notches are fixed so that this cap. This cap is attached with this bottle. So this is the example of the bottle cap. Second one is the light bulb. If you observe the light bulb, if this is the light bulb, suppose this is the light bulb. So you can observe this metallic plate, that is the metallic cap which is below this glass bulb. You can able to see this inclined plane. So this inclined plane is able to attach this bulb into its socket. Second, revolving chair. The chair which revolves around 360 degree. It is the example of this screw mechanism. So screw mechanism is very important to hold the two things together or to rotate a certain objects from the fixed position. So these are the certain examples of the screw and the description of the screw.